But first, breaking news, a preliminary autopsy just revealing what killed a 22-year-old woman found dead in a Lakeland median. Deputies now say a car hit and killed Carahan the early Sunday morning. They also say there are other suspicious circumstances surrounding her death. Authorities found her belongings nearby along the westbound shoulder of U.S. Highway 92 East. Deputies are now trying to find potential witnesses.